And it's this round table, this circular table, that reminds us every time we come forward of that perfect, complete, and infinite love that God shares with us. But another important feature about a circle is that every point around the circle is the same distance from the center. They're all equal. Historically and in legend, round tables have been a symbol of people gathering as equals in some situation. And when we gather around this table, we are coming and recognizing and being reminded of the fact that we are all equal in God's eyes. Regardless of our gender or race, regardless of our wealth or our status, regardless of where we've come from or where we are going, we all come to this table as equals. We come to this table with equal love of God from God as God's children. We come to this table having equal access to the mercy and grace that God has promised us. We come to this table as equal citizens in the kingdom of God. But we also go away from this table as equals.